as a MP of Bengaluru, whenever I thought of green Bengaluru, Kabban Park and Lalbagh used to come before my eyes. Each of the corporation ward, each locality should have a park. And look, in last 20 years, Bengaluru has more than 250 parks. These parks have been developed by a consistent approach of saving the open lands from land mafia and converting them into beautiful parks, converting them into the playgrounds. To bless this, I request all my Bengalurians to give your decisive mandate to Narendra Modi-led government, to Lotus and me. Thank you.